Do I qualify for Social Security disability benefits if I have hepatitis B? Unfortunately, the Social Security Administration doesn't always make it easy for those with hepatitis B to get the Social Security disability benefits they deserve. The Social Security Administration evaluates hepatitis, like cirrhosis, under the chronic liver disease listing. And cirrhosis can lead to liver failure and the need for a transplant. Despite these serious complications, many claims are denied because the Social Security Administration will say, your hepatitis won't prevent you from working at least 12 months. Your hepatitis isn't severe. Your hepatitis is uncontrolled because you haven't followed your physician's prescribed treatment. Your hepatitis B or its complications don't meet or are the equivalent of a medical listing. Or you can go back to the lightest job you held in the 15 years before you became disabled, and there's other work that you can do in the mythical national economy based on your age, education, skills, and your residual functional capacity. Not all cases of hepatitis B are severe enough to make you eligible for Social Security benefits, but I've successfully represented many applicants with hepatitis B. Now, I know that well-controlled hepatitis B is not necessarily disabling, and you are going to have to prove that despite taking your medications, your hepatitis B interferes with your daily activities. If your doctor has told you to stop working and apply for benefits, or your claim has been denied, it's time for you to call me, Hepatitis B Social Security Disability Attorney. I can explain to you the five-step sequential evaluation, what needs to be in your medical records to win your claim, and how important and crucial it is that we get a residual functional capacity form from your doctor. Call me today at 727-894-3188 for a complimentary consultation.